You know, we've been talking about Saudi Hafawa all week. It's all about service, care, and generosity. So many of you have shared your stories on how you experienced Saudi Arabian hospitality. It's been very touching listening to all the stories, you know. And we didn't get a chance to play Ziad's WhatsApp yesterday. But today, I wanted to get to it because his dad is the one that displayed Saudi Hafawa. Check it out.
Good morning. I have a little Hafawa story. But it's the other way around. My father helped someone, a European, on King Fahad Road. He had a flat tire, so my father stopped and he checked the tires and asked for help from an application. You know, in Saudi we have applications for everything. So he paid for the service and waited until the man came, and then he just said goodbye and left.
You know, that is truly an example of Saudi Hafawa. It is so generous and kind, and honestly, good on him.
Yeah, I love that. You know, he experienced Saudi Hafawa through his dad, and now I'm sure he learned that, he saw that, and now he's going to go ahead and pass it along, you know?
Yeah.